Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian film director Hrishikesh Mukherjee's family. Hrishikesh Mukherjee was an Indian film director, editor and writer, regarded as one of the greatest filmmakers of Indian cinema. He was born on 30 September 1922 in Calcutta, British India. His younger brother Dwarka Nath Mukherjee helped write the screenplay for many of his films. Mukherjee was married. His wife died more than 3 decades before him. The couple has 3 daughters, Surashree Chatterjee, Rajshree Bhattacharya, Jayashree Banerjee, and 2 sons, Pradeep Mukherjee and Sandeep Mukherjee. Mukherjee chose to begin working initially as a cameraman and then film editor in B.N. Sarkar's new theatres in Calcutta in the late 1940s, where he learned his skills from Subodh Mitter, a well-known editor of his times. He then worked with Bimal Roy in Mumbai as film editor and assistant director from 1951, participating in the landmark Roy films Do Bigha Zameen and Devdas. His directorial movie venture, Musafir, in 1957 was not a success, but he persisted and received acclaim for his second film, Anari, in 1959. The film crew and cast won 5 Filmfare Awards, with Mukherjee only losing the Best Director Award to his mentor Bimal Roy. In the following years, he made numerous films. Some of his notable films include Anuradha, Chhaya, Asli Nakli, Anupama, Ashirwad, Satyakam, Guddi, Anand, Bawarchi, Abhiman, Namak Haram, Mili, Chupke Chupke, Golmaal, Khubsurat and Bemisal. He was the first to introduce Dharmendra in comedy roles through Chupke Chupke and gave Amitabh Bachchan his big break with Anand in 1970 along with Rajesh Khanna. He also introduced Jaya Bhaduri to Hindi cinema in his film Guddi. Having worked with his mentor Bimal Roy as an editor in films like Madhumanti, he was much sought after as an editor as well. Mukherjee was honored with the Dada Saheb Phalke Award by the Government of India in 1999. Mukherjee was chairman of the Central Board of Film Certification and of the National Film Development Corporation. He was also awarded the Padma Vibhushan, the second highest civilian award, for his contribution to Indian cinema by Government of India in 2001. The International Film Festival of India honored him with a retrospective of his films in November 2005. In later life, Mukherjee suffered from chronic kidney failure and would go to Leelavati Hospital for dialysis. He was admitted to Leelavati Hospital in Mumbai early on Tuesday, 6 June 2006, after he complained of uneasiness. Mukherjee died few weeks later on 27th August 2006. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.